And then they catch you. And fuck English. Serious.
I'm fat English.
I'm very serious.
Christmas, you have to understand who Jesus is. And we know that Jesus bright. He's an amazing man. And because of that, when you think about who he is and you understand his being, you have a reason in a sense to celebrate him. So if you understand that, then you wouldn't just celebrate him anyhow. So this Christmas would be sacred, and then you would focus on him, Jesus, because it's all about him. So I would like to also wish all my friends Merry Christmas! Na face so Merry Christmas. No, sorry, Zion Community Church. Merry Christmas.
Na face so. The best.
And the first and no, since the first testimony says, starts all over. I mean, Michelle.
Bro, for the essay,
no.
I hear from my
family. My mommy or Tim may have me wanted Michelle. Since I'm Michelle, yeah.
Me wish you a Merry Christmas. So be out here, and pay you. Merry Christmas and a fulfilling New Year.
Me patch on one charge.
In fact, mom making me there. I just want to say thank you so much, guys, for passing through. President from a young folk college of health, Abdul Manaf.
And before that, we love you.
Abdul Manaf from College of Health, thank you so much for passing through. You're such an amazing brother. I really appreciate that. I love you, yeah. To Rhoda, I mean,
Tell me.
You and me. Yeah, you boy, you boy, boy, that guy. You know that.
The boy, do all.
Thank hey, you so much for. I know what you mean.
The boy.
The voice. Hey, all voice. I mean, it's okay. Too much.
I love boys.
You're doing a wedding.
Thank you.
So. Oh, thank you. I received it. 2019.
I saw it.
Three million. Hey, you're the one. You're the one.